There was an explosion earlier at the Irving Oil refinery in Canada's eastern province of New Brunswick. Flames and thick black smoke were seen rising from the refinery in St. John, a coastal city about 70 miles east of the border with Maine.
Now, witnesses reporting a bed-shaking explosion shortly after 10 a.m. local time. Provincial officials said they believe there were only a couple of minor injuries. People on the scene say the fire was far from under control about 2 hours after the explosion.